Hello, today I'm going to teach you how to do your face scrub with the micro sliver. So I have the toothpaste I'm using before. So the toothpaste finished. So I decide to use this for the first time because I have this on my website. You can also order for the micro sliver plus on my website. So mo fe koyin bi won se se face scrub pelu this McLean. So mo ni McLean ti mo nlo tele tele. So mo decide lati lo McLean yi igba to ti tun made by L and H. So ngba ti mo lo fun mi ni that good fine face, glowing face. In fact, me o believe, I couldn't believe it the way it work. So you can order this on my website. It's very cheap. So I'm going to teach you how I use it to scrub my face. It remove all the wrinkles on my face. It clean it. It make it fresh, clean. You can use it in the night or in the morning. So this is how I made it. You are going to need this micro sliver. Then you are going to need the turmeric powder. You are going to need lemon. If you don't have lemon, you can use lime. I've used this before. If you don't have lemon, you can use lime. One of the two. So I'm going to be using my honey. This is my honey. So this is my aloe vera gel. If you don't have aloe vera gel, it doesn't make consider don't tap at any aloe vera gel. Consider don't. So I'm going to use my baking soda. I think it's baking soda. Yeah. So this is our baking soda here in Germany. If you are living in Germany and you don't know how to get your baking soda, this is your baking soda. This is it. You can get it in Mula. You can get it in Kaufland. So this is how it's be in there. So and you are going to need your coconut oil. So this is my coconut oil that I'm going to use. So let's start how I do it. So you are going to have an empty one. Don't use the one you use in the kitchen, the empty one that you are not using at all. Then you put your micro sliver inside. So it's almost finished. I will order for another one, guys. It work like hey, I say hey, egg bunny. Ni mi ma lo ma clean yi. Mi de manage ni to wo ti won ju. Tori o se kini ma wo ko da bi oni tutu egu won wa egu ta ma ra yen. So I'm going to put it inside just a little bit. So that is it. Then I'm going to put my baking soda, just little bit. Okay, let me take my mixing spoon. I'm going to put my mix, so just little bit. Can you see it? Oh, put it down, put it down. Try this at home. You give me one. So I'm going to put my turmeric powder. I hope everyone knows turmeric. If you don't get it, you can add. So you can use the one you are using in the kitchen. You can use this also. I think everyone knows this. Let me show it in the camera. Yeah, that is the name they call it in German here. Yeah. So you can use the one you have in the kitchen. So this is the one I'm using. I'm going to take little quantity, because I just want to do something I can use for a day. So I'm going to put it inside my mixture. If you see no mixture, okay. Then honey. Just a little bit honey. Yeah, no, little bit honey. Then aloe vera. If you don't have aloe vera, it doesn't mean anything. You can use it. The batina aloe vera, little aloe vera, little quantity. or something. So now next is my, let me use tissue to clean my spoon. Next is my coconut oil. If you have sunburn, you can also use this mix, this drop, this face drop. So I've put my coconut oil. You can see coconut oil in all shop in Germany. Because now I'm going to use my lime. You can use lime the way you want it. You can use lime, you can use lemon, anyone you want from the two. So this is the one I'm going to use. Just a little bit quantity. Yeah. So that is it. Then I'm going to mix it together. Mango. It's foam. Do you see it? The erosion foam. It's foam paste. And you're going to mix it very well. Oh. Now I'm going to sew. I've missed it. Can you see it? Oh, it smells nice. You can use it in the morning, in the night, because the micro sliver is not hot at all. It's not hot. The one I'm using before is very hot. This micro sliver is not hot. You can order it on my website if you need it. So, I'm going to leave my website down below so that you can order your micro sliver there. And try this. You can use it all over your body. Never any mind. Wow, to try it. So now, I'm going to go to my bathroom. Then I'm going to show you how I apply this mixture on my face. So let me go to my bathroom. Then I'll turn the camera to myself. So I'm in my bathroom now. So this is my mixture. I've cleaned my face. Before you apply anything on your face, please raise it with water. Then clean it and you apply it. Teto apply in kokon. So during F4, during peloni. Then I clean it. Then I apply mixture. So, this is the brush I use. You are going to get your brush. I've soaked it with hot water because of germs. So, this is what I do. If you try this, then I'm going to... Where you have the pimples, if it's pimples, the mammy, rashes, the boy. If you have rashes, you can use this also. If it's pimples in here, that's a man, she meeting. That's a man to go daddy. Oh, be that in the course. If you fall, the boy. Now, my clean timon lo telebo, she shut up. Let him lo ye. She shall do my cross liver, yeah. My cross liver plus. You can inside a shoe and go to the button. Do my order another one, though. If you have sunburn, it will clear your sunburn. Little bit, though. This is how I apply it all over my face. If you have sunburn, try it out. I'm going to use it because sometimes we have pimples near. So you can use it for your lips. If you have that dark lips, that dark lips, you can also use it.
I'm going to leave it till it dry. It doesn't have that menthol. Just little bit menthol. The one I use, the menthol, I'll be doing like this. I'll put you me on me, water on my face. I'll be doing like this. But this is so gentle. So you scrub it where you have the pimples. This is where I have my pimples problem. With my pimples, it's my shame to not do me. So I'll scrub this very well. As it be by. I won't be by. That's my share. If I didn't want to be a teamy, I'm not be taking any problem. Then I'm going to leave it for some minutes. You can keep this, you can keep it in your refrigerator so that you can use it in the night. You can use it in the morning and in the night before going to bed and in the morning when you wake up. So try it out. I'm going to leave it. When I wash it, then I will come back, then you will see how it works. Bye bye. I love you. So I play my face off. Look at what you move. I play it off. Can you see it? Can you see my lips? Can you see the transformation? You can use this for 7 days, then you will see the good. Your face will be like, I'm a shadow. It will glow. And I'm a shadow. So, that is it about it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more video. I love you. Bye bye. I'm going to put my lips balm. This is my lips balm. It's almost finished. I have little quantity. I have new one. Let me put it so that you can see it. Oh, I fall from the camera. So.